What's up guys, welcome back to another vlog. We start this vlog off with a traditional Turkish breakfast. Check it out.
It is amazing. Just exactly what Narut makes us in Sydney, my sister-in-law. How are you, Dad? Good morning.
Life. Good morning.
Good, good morning, Mum.
Good morning.
Thanks, Mum. Wow. Alright, so we are gonna enjoy this amazing breakfast and yeah, I think I'll just do a quick time lapse of us eating this amazing traditional Turkish breakfast.
What an amazing morning breakfast we had with an amazing view. Delicious.
Alright guys, so now let's get this freaking vlog started and we should have an amazing day for you guys. I have no clue what we're gonna do, but you know, we're in Istanbul, what can go wrong? Alright, let's get this vlog started guys.
We are just topping up with tea. We are a tea family.
Bon, how about also some ikini tea, bibi,
something like that. Chocolate.
Alright guys, so we have 2 hours until my brother comes to pick us up to travel around Istanbul, but for now we're gonna go walking around.
Through the
streets. Yeah, we're gonna look at the streets, how amazing they are. I feel like I'm in this is exactly how Syria is, if you guys don't know how it looks.
Please look at
that. That's like Syria exactly, yeah? Anyway, we're gonna go walk around for a bit and see what there is to do. Explore Istanbul like normal people, I don't know. Let's act like locals for once. Look at your lipstick, it's like half gone, half on.
Because I ate.
Wow, look at these streets. Look at these people, these are all spikes. So if you come from this way, your tires are gonna get popped. But if you come from this way, it's alright.
There's so many cats here.
Look at it,
so
there's many stray cats everywhere. Wow, look at these streets, man. Amazing. I need to stop saying the word amazing. Remember, in New Zealand, every 2 seconds I was saying amazing. Like, this is oh my god, look how old these buildings are. Wow, the camera does not do justice at all. The buildings here, crazy. You have to see it in your own eyes, it's crazy. Never in the world did I think Turkey is going to be this beautiful. Look at these streets, speechless. Seriously, Mum, the camera does not do justice. Well, look at this, it's all like wire mesh. I don't know why that. Maybe it's falling apart, maybe. I don't know. Wow, this place is crazy.
Audio jump.
500 years old. Wow.
Nice ice cream there?
Yeah, we got a nice.
Best ice cream in the world.
He's a joker, wasn't he, Jazz? Mum copped it the most, 100%. You put it on your nose.
Loving Turkey, man. Amazing country.
I'm gonna have a nice refreshing Turkish Sprite of some sort. It says Sprite, that's all in Turkish. But yeah, I'm just kicking back in my parents' room. They're on a different level than us. But yeah, check out the view they have from their room. It is crazy. Look at it. It's amazing. Turkey, beautiful country. Our second day, I'm loving it.
in the morning, the buildings, just crazy to see how old all those buildings are. But great second day to get started. My brother and his soon to be wife are on their way right now, so I don't know where they're gonna take us. They're just saying I have no clue where it is, but we're gonna experience a lot of stuff throughout this trip. I just can't wait. It's gonna be one crazy holiday. Second day is just amazing, and that guy with the ice cream, I've seen videos of him on YouTube. They have like millions of views. It's so funny. But we should be heading out soon. I'm just gonna get some rest because our legs are killing us. My mum wears this Fitbit thingy and he already says we've done 10,000 steps. So it's a crazy amount. So yeah, we're just gonna relax here and I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright, so we just got to the rooftop now. And now it's called the Adan. It's all starting around Istanbul. It sounds amazing. Isn't that beautiful, Jasmine? That is amazing, really. Have you ever heard it like that? That's crazy. Wow. Last time I heard that was in Syria, when I was about 9 years old. Alright, so we are heading out now, and where are we going to now?
So we're in Machka Park in Osman Bay.
Osman Bay. I've heard of it before. My brother Zen was telling me about it.
Yeah, it's a beautiful place.
Is that where all the chickens were?
Yeah, no, that's in Bebe.
Bebe.
This is a park, it's like chickens and ducks.
Alright, it should be beautiful anyway. Loving the second day in Turkey. The morning was literally the highlight of the day. I was like going through all these streets, it's crazy. But yeah, let's head to Osman Bay. Alright, so this car, my brother Daniel got it for us.
Put it in the car, that's a good day. Are you gonna introduce him?
This is my brother Daniel, say hi.
Naruto, thank you.
But yeah, he's a crazy driver. He drives on the left hand side too. Alright, we are on our way. Check out this back seat. God. 1, 2, 3.
Oh my god.
4, 5. Oh good. Bro, you make it, don't worry.
And then left
hand. Nasılsın? Abi Osman Bey nerede? Osman Bey. Osman Bey.
Osman Bey.
Evet.
Osman Bey'e nasıl gidersin? Böyle gideceksin ama bir şey gitsene. Metroya git, trafik var şimdi. Ne yapacaksın?
Şurada bir metroya git. Arabayı dinleyin. Trafik var, lise deriz, trafik.
Hemen sağdan devam edin.
Evet.
Sağdan devam et. Taksim istikamet, Taksim geçince orada buradan devam et yoldan. Ama doğru git.
Tamam.
Doğru git.
Tamam.
Taksim'i geçin, Taksim biliyorsun.
Taksim'i
geçince, Taksim'i geç, ondan sonra Osman Bey.
Tamam. Teşekkürler.
Gel ben, gel ben.
Daniel, did you understand any word that guy just said?
Yeah.
These guys don't fit at all.
I can't breathe. It is boiling. What do you say in Turkish?
Sack. I'm talking about the same thing.
Loving Istanbul. I guess the traffic starts now.
Yeah, I know. We're gonna go under the tunnel.
Yes.
And we're gonna go left.
Okay.
What did the man say?
Oh my god. It's
not a friend. Okay. He's on his phone too. Alright, so we have made it to Osman Bay. And there's a bunch of celebrities. Oh, this is craziest. Car ride of my life. Look at these cars. You just got a bit, mate. That's the way you get through.
I'm not going to pass up. I put a man over there.
What did he say?
Where is this guy? Cowboy Cerrone.
Alright, welcome to upper class Snadu bag, aka.
Upper class, alright. How are you gonna find parking here?
What's so good about this area, Daniel?
Yeah. Valet parking. First AMG of the day, and it's pretty smashed up. Oh, look at this G-Wagon. That's about $300,000 right sitting right there.
Yeah.
Like that? That's a nice car. Alright, this is probably the best car we've seen so far. Porsche 911. Wow.
Merhaba.
Tünele git. Tünel. Kapalı sokak asıl çocuğu kapalı. Kapalı, tamam, teşekkürler.
How do you know what he's saying?
He says it's closed, the autobahn's closed.
Ah, okay. Alright, so we just found parking here. They said we have to be back in an hour and a half because I don't know who owns that. They need to operate it. But these guys literally organise all the parking around this area and it is chaos. I wish you stayed with us, mum. It was the funniest trying to find parking. Man, this girl's knocked out. How are you, bro? Here's a fire engine coming.
Turkish mine.
Well, we are loving Istanbul. One crazy place. There's dogs everywhere around here. Alright guys, so we are walking in this amazing green park.
Come across a nice town.
This is the first green park we see in Istanbul. And this is packed because there's not much greenery in Istanbul. But we are going on a sky rail thingo. It's like those things. Skyline, whatever it's called. We went on it in New Zealand not long ago. But check out this massive water fountain. That's crazy. So yeah, we're going to go on this sky rail now. I think it takes us to where we live, Taksim.
How pretty is this place?
And then back here, so. Let's go, you slow lovebirds.
Let's destroy them.
Woo! To get to the sky rail, we have to walk up 1,000 steps. Let's go, mum. Alright, so my mum's Fitbit just told us that we have walked 10,000 steps. So 10,000 steps. Look at it, where's Dad? Dad can't even walk.
Hadi mom! This place is so pretty. Show Dad! Are you tired?
Wow!
Show me your muscles, Dad.
Not wow, wow.
Ul çok güzel.
Have fun.
Çok güzel?
Çok güzel.
Çok güzel. İnta çok güzel. Sen çok güzel. So, we are taking the skyline to Taksim and then coming back to Osman Bey.
We have finally made it. There we go. Let's go. You can see the sky rails are coming towards us slowly. It's going to be one fun ride. Here we are.
I love him by himself.
My dad's not with us.
That's alright.
Look how dodgy this looks.
Hello.
This is my dad.
He looks like he's in jail.
How much is he doing?
Haram, what the heck?
He's alright. It's like 100 degrees in here, look at it. Water.
No, don't open.
No, no, it's hot.
It's gonna move now.
Alright, here we go.
Oh my god.
Ready? Get ready for the drop.
Fuck, it's really bad, eh?
Yeah.
It's hot.
It's very hot.
What? Is that max speed, bro?
No, it goes about...
No, it's gonna come here now.
From here.
Better be.
Okay, we're going a bit faster. Here we go. What's that over there? We need some air in here.
Wow. Which stadium is that?
That's Beşiktaş Stadium.
That's Beşiktaş. I don't know if there's a game there or not today. Wow. Almost to the other side.
Don't do all the shit you do, guys.
Why are you so scared now?
Because this guy is not
Welcome to Taksim.
You were stepping.
Oh, so hot in there. Alright, so we are going back to the other side now. Oh, so hot in here, it's like a sauna. So there's the Australian embassy, you can see the building right there.
That's the Australian embassy.
Is the whole thing the Australian embassy?
No.
Just the top, yeah?
Just the...
I think the top of it...
One section.
Yeah, one section of it is the Australian embassy.
Wow,
and there's a soccer field.
It's a hotel.
There's a soccer field that Daniel's going to play in soon.
So
isn't that right?
That she had is one day. Metro, Daniel?
Thank you. Let's head back. Alright, so we're all just hanging out on the grass here. Beautiful day. And this grass feels amazing.
Is it fake?
Here we go. Big boss man with the waters. Thank you. So this is more than 600 years here. What they done, this is water, and like before you go pray, you have to go clean yourself and everything. So they built this, and the water doesn't actually work. So that is 600 years old. Wow. History here is amazing, man.
I love Turkey so much.
Turkey, Istanbul is a beautiful place. Mom, was that going in your movie? My mum watches these. Alright, so this guy that does that salt thing, he has a restaurant here. You can see the name. That's his restaurant, there. We should eat there, but we're gonna go get some mado. That is a nice S-Class. Okay, this guy has balloons on his car. Nah, it's just someone holding him. That's the first car we see with a scratch on it. If you guys haven't noticed already, this is like
Beverly Hills in America.
Yeah, in America, but we're in Istanbul. Everyone is so rich here, you see. I just saw a Rolls Royce, but I couldn't get it on camera. So everyone is pretty rich here. It is crazy. Look how fancy the water is here. Have a taste. Does it taste fancy or what? It's normal, isn't it? So this is what I'm going to be getting, and I'll share with Jasmine because we're going to go have a massive dinner at Nadal's house. So I'm going to get a knefe, it is cheese, and it takes 15 minutes to make because they make it fresh just over there. You can see that is the knefe getting cooked right there. See, they make it all fresh. Their food has come, just waiting on the knefe. Knefe has arrived. Yum.
And it is served. We got some buza ice cream, knefe, and pistachios. Yummy. Half that, please.
All right, in the center. Let's do the first taste test. This is fresh.
It is amazing.
Way better than Sydney.
Really?
This is so nice. Wow, that literally took us 2 minutes to finish. Thank you, Mado. That had to be the most amazing dessert.
So we have just arrived back at our hotel, and we are about to get ready to go to my sister-in-law Tabi's house, and we are going to eat there. Her mum is so amazing. She makes the best food. She makes everything, and oh, so good. Chukuzan. See you there, bye.
Boom, just like that we are here. The traffic was crazy. Let's go inside to the house and have some dinner.
Hello.
Let's eat. Yum. Yeah, what a dinner. That to be the best dinner we've had so far in Istanbul. Amazing.
Look at this drop off.
Is that a mosque over there, Daniel?
Yeah.
At the end, yeah?
Yeah.
Wow. I feel like I'm in Syria. It's beautiful.
Hello.
Hello. Alright guys, had an awesome day. Just came back from the house. What a day. What a dinner. Love the experience that we are having at Istanbul. It is one amazing country. Tomorrow should be another awesome day. Me and my brother's sleeping with me today. Getting ready to watch the Galatasaray game, which is probably like 5 minute drive from here, the stadium, but we're gonna try and work out a way to go. My brother is also a professional soccer player, and he does know people that play in the first division and everything, because you know, if foreigners aren't allowed to go to watch the games because you need some ID or something like that, but we're working on it and hopefully we can go to a game soon. But yeah, for now I'll end the vlog and I'll see you guys in the next video.
Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog today. Be sure to like, subscribe, and share it with all your friends. And yeah, thanks for checking another vlog out. I'll see you guys tomorrow. See ya and peace. Talking in my sleep.